In this video, we will use the Beagle USB 5000 analyzer with the Cypress FX3 to analyze USB 3.0 data. The Cypress FX3 is a USB 3.0 peripheral controller. Thanks to its flexible features, developers can use it to integrate USB 3.0 into any system. We'll begin this demo by seeing the basic FX3 come up as a USB 2.0 device. Then, using a Cypress example program, we'll see the FX3 re-enumerate as a USB 3.0 bulk device. Lastly, we will use the FX3's on-chip SRAM to send data to and from a host and see that data captured live. Here I have my Beagle 5000 analyzer already connected to the data center software. In device settings, let's make sure that simultaneous USB 2.0 3.0 capturing is enabled. Now let's start the capture. As soon as the FX3 is connected to the host, you can see that the analyzer captures the data and displays it immediately. Instant USB class-level decoding shows that the FX3 enumerated as a USB 2.0 Cypress FX3 device. In the statistics pane, we see a count of packets and errors. Here in the info pane, we see more information, such as the interface class. Now let's run the bulk source sync example program. We'll be using Cypress's USB control center to run the example here on the right. Once we load and run the example, we can see USB 3.0 traffic. Notice that the FX3 has re-enumerated as a SuperSpeed USB device. In the bus tree, the FX3 now appears in the USB 3.0 section. Now let's monitor some live data transmissions. In the Data Transfers tab of the Cypress application, we'll enter Hello and select Transfer Data Out. This will cause the data to be sent through the out endpoint. And here we see the out transaction displayed in our data center software. Clicking on it, we can see Hello in the Details pane. If we use Transfer Data In instead, the data will be sent through the in endpoint. And here is the expected in transaction. As data is sent back and forth between the FX3 and the host, the Beagle USB 5000 analyzer interactively monitors the USB 3.0 data in real time, helping developers identify and solve problems more effectively. For more information, please visit us at www.totalphase.com.